Hey guys, it's me, Jessie B. I'm back again. Today, we are going to be doing my Carnival release. So I've worked really, really, really hard to make a Carnival in my house. I haven't seen this idea yet. I got the idea from an old birthday party I did for my daughter before. So I'm going to try to throw a party. I'm not sure if people will come because as you just saw, I just don't even look at my invites. But we're going to try. So I'll put YouTube party. My ratings are going down. How sad. All right. Come see my carnival party. All right. So let's go check it out. What's my volume at? Okay. I have to do my volume super low on my phone so that way it's not super loud for you guys. They aren't ready to see amazing work. Oh my goodness. Okay, so I try to make it easy for people to find it. I put smile, you're on YouTube, follow the arrows. So that way, oh my goodness. Okay, so that way people aren't wandering around the whole house trying to find where this carnival is at. So here we have a ticket booth, ball toss, darts, my little sign, fish cup, basketball toss, dunk tank. This one's my favorite. I think it's funny. I wish I could have did something else for the button, but... Oh, you pushed it. All right. So then we have bobbing for apples, ring toss, popcorn. I did a few little bounce houses. And here's the amazing part. So excited I'm gonna be thinking for that looks good. So we have the swing ride. This was really cute to me. I did little snacks and prizes. And then we have the roller coaster. Kinder going up into the sky. I love that. A Ferris wheel. Oh, someone just saw it. Kind of hard. Get all the way to the top. I'm trying to use my balloon away, sit. I love the Ferris wheel. We're up so high. Let's see if I can see. Yeah, look how awesome this is. I love it, I love it, I love it. Let's see if I can get down. I did a restroom. I mean, just a game, but you know, every carnival has restrooms for people. And then my daughter just joined. Oh, I thought, I guess I never sent that earlier. Oops. Oh, someone paid me $23. Yeah. Okay, and then I did the hot air balloon on the wall. I think that's a really nice touch. Captain Peak Squeak gets a lot of credits here. Teleports me, Jesse. No way. Trying to make me fall? Option. Okay, everybody, if I fall right now, I am oh so sorry. Let's see. It won't even let me. I don't know why it does that. Oh no, I did. Oh, I made him fall. Oof. I fell out. It's pretty cool though. We're on top of it. That was just made with books. Oh, now I'm stuck. Okay, we got out. Let's see what it looks like from on top. Yeah, so this is the carnival. I think it's super awesome. Oh yeah, I wanted a clown for my carnival, but earlier nobody was on, so I just kind of decorated myself. And then Poppy ended up getting on and helping. Oh, feisty. I'm just gonna say sassy. But yeah, I love it. I really wanted to have some workers, like passing out toys and popcorn, but oh my goodness. But earlier there wasn't very many people on. So I wasn't able to accomplish. I had people that wanted to do it, but just weren't on during the time that I wanted to do my video. So it didn't quite work out. But let me know in the comments what you think of my carnival. I worked really, really hard on it. Probably way harder than anything else. Yeah, let's see. Her balloon just reminded me, like, why did everyone do toilet? I can't talk. I never talk. And I just realized I might have been covering up my speaker again. Hopefully not. Oh, it's like these would be perfect. Remember to put down in the comments things you should add. Yes, please. If there's anything you could think that would look cool here. I don't have a lot of room, but I could definitely put stuff on top of the roof and keep it going for sure. Let's give him a carnival toy. He deserves it, you know? He deserves the octopus plush. Hi. Yeah. Look how excited he is. He just won a prize. He didn't play a game. Oh my god. Oh, Jake. He's a man. Kind of matches the last video from all the banana stuff. Oh, that's hilarious. Oh, he's actually yellow too. How funny is that? These two guys are the ones I play with the most. Thank you so much. I don't know who to... Let's give to her if you stop. Stop. Give right of my hand. Yes. There. Welcome to the carnival. Option. Give item from backpack. Here, you can have one too, okay? Everybody gets one. Thank you for coming to my carnival. Any last words? I'm gonna ask because typically last minute, everybody wants to show me something. Ready for this? Yeah, I'm ready. What you gonna do? What you gonna do? It's like dancing crazy. I don't even know what he's doing. Is that the clown dance? Oh, Aiden! I don't think they realize that it's on YouTube. I think he just teleported. Boom. We love it. When I was young, hey, John. Fell in love with Mr. Yeah, this is it. I really, really, really like this. I need to focus on getting the rest of my house done now. But I love this. I think they're trying to trade, and I'm not trying to trade. I'm done trading. I got everything I wanted. I'm trying not to cut the video off too short because I do that a lot, but yeah, there's only so much I could show you. I mean, you've seen it. If there's anything you want me to add, tell me. I'll try to make it happen. The rides were already really hard. Can I be a monster? Yes. Remember to subscribe, please. please like, hit the bell, and subscribe. The more viewers and subscribers I get, the more videos I will start doing for you guys. You will have good luck. You will have great luck. All right, have a great day. Bye.